I tried to silence my mother once. Boy, did I regret that.